The oldest national park in Canada is Banff National Park, which was established in 1885. Located in the province of Alberta, Banff National Park is also the oldest national park in the entire country of Canada. The park covers an area of 6,641 square kilometers and features stunning landscapes including mountains, glaciers, forests, and lakes. It is a popular destination for outdoor recreation, including hiking, camping, skiing, and wildlife watching. Banff National Park is also known for its diverse wildlife. The park is home to over 50 species of mammals, including grizzly bears, wolves, elk, and mountain goats. Visitors can often spot these animals while exploring the park's trails and scenic drives. Banff National Park is also recognized as a leader in sustainable tourism practices. The park has implemented several initiatives to reduce its environmental footprint, including the use of renewable energy, waste reduction programs, and eco-friendly transportation options. Finally, Banff National Park is not just a beautiful and popular tourist destination, but it is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is recognized for its outstanding natural beauty and ecological importance, making it an important site for conservation and education. Overall, Banff National Park is a world-class destination that offers something for everyone. Whether you are looking to relax in the hot springs, explore the wilderness, or admire the stars.